Breaking news is about Parambir and Sachin Baze at Pro Panel's office. Parambir and Baze are now face-to-face for the first time after 8 months. Parambir and Baze speak for 2 to 3 minutes is what we're picking up. Parambir claimed Anil Deshmukh asked Sachin Baze to extort 100 crore rupees. The probe in Maharashtra Hafta Gate has intensified at the moment. That's the latest coming in. Chaiti Naruna on this bulletin. We'll continue bringing you all the developments on this breaking story and much, much more. Stay with us on India Today. Coming up next, lunch break and the top headlines.